It's about the Phoenix genes we have. It's about the Phoenix genes, the cosmic energy. Cosmic energy is a Phoenix rising genes, man.
Right? If it has a pattern, then it means it's governed by a law.
And if it's a thousand years that the English language has existed in the way that it has.
You mentioned prior to
higher, more ordained, divine stuff.
And the three-dimensional plane is your school. Some have graduated, most have not, unfortunately.
Civil Rights Act in 1964, the Voting Rights Act in 1965, and the Fair Housing Act in 1968.
You're glad. Do I balance my tracker? Shut the fuck.
While Magneto believes in complete human obliteration, I mean, I'm for the latter.